You Earthlings know how to make an entrance, don't you? I'm Rohan, Cloudstrider, protector of the city of Neomuna. Welcome to Neptune, Lightbearer. Never thought I'd say that. I always figured if Lightbearers came here, I'd be fighting them off. Lucky for both of us, we're on the same side. In any case, I hope we can find common ground. Or at least common enemies.
With Neomuna Civil News, I'm Jisu Colorando. Accounts across the city indicate the conflict between the Earth Warlords and the invading Cabal Empire has advanced to our fair city. The Vex have taken advantage of the chaos to encroach on the Western Front, transforming our plazas into an active war zone. All citizens are promoted to active defense duties, effective immediately. Repeat, all citizens are promoted to active defense duties. Stay tuned to Neomuna Civil News for updates.
You heard Osiris. We need to get to the Vale before Kallus and his Shadow Legion. Let's get in the city. I'll open a radio channel with Nimbus.
Got some weird
this city is impressive.
That's Neomuna for you. You should see it in the Cloud Arc.
Cloud Arc?
It's where all of Neomuna's citizens live virtually. I keep the city and their slumbering bodies safe.
We shouldn't get distracted. Securing the Vale before Kallus is the most important task. Do not delay.
Looks like all the commotion made the Vex crawl out of their pesky little hidey holes around the city.
That's the least of our concerns right now. Push forward, Guardian.
Well, tiny problem on top of that. Seems like the Shadow Legion put up a couple of barriers between you and your goal. I managed to ping a keycard using the city's tech that might work with the barrier. I'll keep looking around for more, but you can start there.
One down. How many more do we need, Nimbus?
I'm tracking down the last few as we speak, and... actually, it looks like they're on their way to you, Lightbearer.
Really did a number on this data. So much of it is corrupted.
That's different than the Vex corruption attempts I'm used to. Let's find ourselves a workaround.
So long as we don't waste any more time. Kallus's forces are occupying enough of your city.
again drew some unwanted attention.
The Shadow Legion's pyramid tech is more complex than I thought. Keep them off of me while I override this. I'm fine. I just feel a little off.
lucky if the witness doesn't have the veil in its possession already.
Are you always this much fun?
Fun is not my concern right now.
With the amount of power the veil has, I think it can hold its own a little longer. You're a hop, skip, and a couple rooftops away from the veil, Lightbearer.
The closer we get, the more I feel strange. Something is wrong. I feel drained. Some of our powers are gone. What is this device?
It appears to be some sort of paracausal disruptor. I shall research it more to find a weakness. But for now, carry on.
Being blocked by this energy. Hopefully Osiris can find a way to destroy these things. For now, let's take this guy down the old-fashioned way. lot of Shadow Legion.
We're too late. They've got the veil.
Guardian, I don't... This doesn't feel right.
The veil?
It's worse than before. Much worse.
My witness.
Progress.
We have captured the veil. Well, the area around the veil. It is entombed, so it will take some time to break through and link the relay. Add to that the enemy presence.
Yes. We know they are here. A few of Soul's protectors cannot prevent fate. You will link the radio mast and see the veil destroyed. The final shape rests upon it.
Indeed, my witness.
That was familiar. Only much stronger this time. I feel sick. Like I shouldn't be here.
We're in this together. Osiris and Nimbus need to hear about this.
So, the veil's safe, for now. I don't have an Earth Warlord translation for this, so stick with me. If Kallus uses whatever that radial thingy is and somehow destroys the veil, well, it's tied directly to our Cloud Arc and literally all Neo-Mooney. I don't think you need a Warlord translation for why that's bad. From the sound of it, your buddy there, Osiris, wants to go in guns a-blazin', which, hey, I fully support. But the old man, the other old man, my old man, not literally, but, you know. Between you and me, he isn't sure it's the right call, but don't worry, though. I reminded him you Guardians are the experts here. You've been dealing with this whole witness thing a lot longer than we have. It's okay if we lean back and try a little trust fall. Well, if you drop us, it might be my funeral, but whatever, it'll be fun.